It's happened to just about all of us. You place a phone call on your cell phone, move just a little bit, and you end up talking to yourself. It's a dropped call thanks to a cell phone dead zone. We sat down with two of the largest wireless providers in the nation to find out why this happens in Colorado Springs and what's being done to prevent it in the future.
Dead zones can be caused by a number of different things. Might be that we just don't even have a cell site in that area. That's a possibility. Or it could be that we have coverage in that area and it's not, the towers aren't talking very well to each other. If you've got a cell site that's here and it's got a coverage area that's this big with nobody on the network, if you get 50 people to get on that cell site at any given time, that coverage area starts to shrink. There could be a high capacity or high strain on the network, and it could cause little gaps in that overlap of where that coverage takes place.
Our coverage within the state for our 3G network, not the 4G LTE network, but the 3G network is closing in on 98% of the population is covered. But there are or could be little pockets of areas, and as we get calls, they are opened a ticket within our network team, they are checked out. We are looking at possibilities in the short term, maybe it's phasing an antenna a little differently.
Thousands of hours and millions of dollars are spent each year in the state of Colorado to provide the best possible cell phone coverage to both current and potential customers.
Preparing a network that can use at the end of the day what customers want to use, where they want to use it, when they want to use it is the ultimate goal.
And so far the billions of dollars Verizon has invested is paying off. In a third-party independent study done by Root Metrics, Verizon ranks number one in overall categories including fastest and most reliable network, fastest tech service, and data speed. But when Root Metrics analyzed call performance by measuring both drop calls and block calls, Cricket, Sprint, and Verizon each deliver statistically indistinguishable results.
We consider ourselves to be the leader in 4G LTE and high-speed data coverage. And when you look at the growth of things like smartphones and tablets and people wanting to use those devices, not just in their home, but wherever they may be, we pride ourselves on providing that kind of coverage where they want to use it.
And for Sprint, 2013 will be a year of growth with expansion and introduction of their own 4G network to Colorado Springs.
We'll have a better experience not only from once 4G deploys, not only will our customers have a 4G experience, but they'll have a better 3G experience and a better voice experience as a result of that.
John Martin, Fox 21 News.